Hi, are you a digital planner creator looking to take your business to a new level? Do you want to stay ahead of the competition and meet the demands of your customers? If so, I have the perfect solution for you. Hi, my name is Feon from The Jewelry Creation. My online class teaches you how to use my pre-built resources to connect your digital planners to Google and Apple calendars. And the best part is, it's incredibly easy and straightforward. Now first, let me share with you why it's important to join my class. Now in our Facebook group, The Digital Planner Edits, dedicated to digital planners, one creator asked if anyone is interested in a digital planner that can connect to Apple Calendar, and the response was overwhelming with countless users expressing their desire for this unique feature. And the best part is, currently there are only about 10 Etsy shops selling digital planners with the capability to connect to Google and Apple calendars. And that will give you the opportunity to set yourself apart from the rest of the competition and also capturing more sales. If you join my email list in this webpage, you'll receive one of the tutorial video guides where I will show you how one Etsy shop is earning a generous income by selling digital planners that can connect to Google and Apple calendars. So as you can see, customers expect digital planners to be connected to Google and Apple calendars sooner but not later. By not keeping up with these demands, your products may become obsolete. Now don't let that happen to you. Now let me tell you more about my online class. So this class is designed specifically for digital planner creators and sellers who want to connect their digital planners with Google and Apple calendars. And in this course, you will receive carefully planned resources, including spreadsheets that contain all the URL links to Google Calendar from January 2023 to December 25, and also time slots from 6 a.m. all the way to 12 a.m. Plus, you'll also receive pre-built Apple shortcuts with all the Apple Calendar dates and time slots with no end date. Let me give you a sneak peek on how to connect my digital planner to Google Calendar. So these spreadsheets that you see over here have all the pre-built Google Calendar links from January 2023 to December 2025. And that includes the time slots, which is the hourly schedule from 6 a.m. to 12 a.m. So all these things that you see over here are blurred out because they are only accessible when you join the class. So you don't have to generate all these Google Calendar links yourself because all of these are already done for you. All you have to do is simply copy and paste any of these links from the spreadsheets onto your digital planner. Alright, so let's say if I want to copy the URL link, the Google Calendar link from 1st January, I just click onto the URL and then copy it. And then let's say I've created my digital planner using Canva. I can just click on either the number or I create an icon for that to symbolize Google Calendar. So I will insert my link over here. Alright, so let's say I've already copied and inserted the links. So let me just click on it and see whether it will bring me to Google Calendar or not. Okay, perfect. So you see over here is 1st January. So this allows the user to set a reminder on 1st January itself. Okay, so let's say if I want to copy the link from the hourly schedule, it's the same method as well. So let me go to the hourly schedule. So let's say I want to insert a link from the 6 a.m. time slot. I just click on the URL link. So once I've copied the link, I'll just go back to Canva again. And then search for 6 a.m. So let's say this is the daily page that I created in my visual planner. So let's say if I want to insert the URL link onto 6 a.m., I just click on the 6 a.m. here and then click more, which is the three dots, and go to link. So I will insert my link onto here. And once it's done, you will see there's a line over here. Just click underline icon again, and the line will disappear, but the hyperlink is still there. So okay, so let's say the user were to click on 6 a.m. and that will bring the user to 1st January, which is 6 a.m. to 7 a.m. Perfect. All right, so this is how easy you can connect your digital planner to Google Calendar. It's just a matter of copying and pasting, and this allows the user to set reminder in a faster and easier way. Now, if you want to connect your digital planner with Apple Calendar, the method works pretty much the same as for Google Calendar linked planner. However, for this time round, you will need Apple Shortcuts to make it work. So let me just explain what exactly is Apple Shortcuts. It is an app that automates tasks on your Apple devices, such as your iPad and iPhone. With Apple Shortcuts, you can create your own custom shortcuts that combine multiple actions into one action, saving you time and effort. For example, you can create a shortcut that sends a message to your spouse or set your alarm for the next morning, all with one tap of a button instead of multiple action. And before you start connecting your digital planner with Apple Shortcuts, do make sure that you have all the tools ready first. Now, if you are using Mac computer to create your digital planner, do make sure that it's upgraded to Mac OS Monterey 12.0 or higher. If you are using your iPad to design your digital planner, do make sure that it's running at least iOS 13 for the Apple Shortcuts to work. And also, Apple Shortcuts will work in editing software such as the Keynote, Microsoft PowerPoint, Affinity Publisher, or InDesign. But do note that Apple Shortcuts app do not work in online editing websites such as Canva. Now, anyone on an older version of the mobile operating system will have to download the app from the App Store. Once you have all these tools ready and have purchased my online class, all you have to do is just to download the custom Apple Shortcuts that I have created for you. And you don't have to spend the time and effort to create the coding or do any programming for the Apple Shortcuts, because all this heavy lifting has been done for you. Once the custom Apple Shortcuts are downloaded, you just have to follow some simple instructions. And in my online class, I will teach you in detail how to do so. For demonstration purpose, I will just show you very briefly how I generate the link from the Apple Shortcuts. All right, so I just have to click on this play button and then go to whichever date I want. All right, so for example, I want to go to 1st January 2023. Just gonna hit done. All right, and all these time slots and the whole day events are showing right in front of you. So for example, I want to copy the link for 2023, 1st of January, the whole day event. I just gonna hit done and automatically the link is copied. So I have created a digital planner using Keynote. Alright, so let me just click on the clock icon, which symbolizes the Apple Calendar. I'm gonna right click, add link, go to web page, and then paste the link onto the calendar date. Alright, so how am I gonna add the time slot? Okay, so for example, I want to add the time slot 6 a.m. Let me go back to the shortcuts and then hit the play button and then go to 1st January. Hit that. And then go to 6 a.m. and then hit done again. So automatically the link for 6 a.m. will be copied. And then I'm gonna right click onto 6 a.m. and then add link, go to web page, and insert my hyperlink. Alright. Okay, let's just see if it works. So let's say the user were to use a digital planner, he or she will just press on this, I will just tap on this clock icon, and that will open up whichever writing app they are using. And you will see over here it's 1st January, the whole day event. Alright, let's just go to the time slot and tap on this 6 a.m. or click on the 6 a.m. time slot. And voila, you see that it's 1st January, 6 a.m. to 7 a.m. Alright, so this is really how easy you can do it if you are connecting your digital planner to Apple Calendar. You don't have to do any coding or any programming because all these links are already built for you. So all you have to do is just simply copying and pasting, that's all. Alright, it's very simple. As what you have seen, by joining my online class, you will learn how to connect your digital planners to Apple and Google Calendars without any hassle. By doing so, you will have your products ahead of the trend and also maximize your profits. As what the former CEO of Apple company, John Sculley, has said, the future belongs to those who see possibilities before they become obvious. So don't wait until it's too late. Join my online class and bring your online business to the next level. I can't wait to see you in my class.